I love all the Christmas themey stuff. It's like Overwatch, but Home Alone. It's pretty cool. Do. I'm gonna try Soldier again. My little guy. It's important. Oh, someone has a Christmas tree one. I want that. I don't even like Christmas until it's in video games, apparently. I geek out about it. Don't overlap my guy. I. Damn it! Whoop. Oh, damn it! Look what you made me do. Well, how do you do that one? Make him talk. Oh yeah, got it. I figured it out. Oh shit.
Oh my.
What the hell just happened? Just walked out and exploded.
It was Junkrat's.
Boom. I'm on a roll.
Get over here. Let's up the tempo.
Someone kill the ninja. Five player kill streak, boys. Oh, I turned into a turret.
Knock me down, and I'll keep getting back up.
Somebody's got his ultimate, which means I can auto-target and shit. Oh my god, the auto-targeting is so good. I love it. That might be play of the game. I just got like four of them. Oh, we're smoking these guys. Uh-oh.
They're pretty bad.
They are pretty bad. But so am I, so I always feel excited when I'm smoking anybody. Oh no, I'm stunned! Bam! Rocket launcher. Oh man. How did he... Who did... Oh, his grenade launcher. Oh, that's some shit. Let's break it down. Lucio is like my favorite character. I want to get better at him because he's so cool. But every time I play him, I get smoked. I will chase your ass down. See? Play with rockets, boom, have some rockets. Where'd you go? We win! Man, this game's easy. Oh, I can play the game from that one time? Because that was super cool. Damn it. He always gets play of the game.
The salt is real.
Yeah, it is. I killed like three guys. And I died in this one.
I think this is... Yeah, so I just got slept right next to him and he couldn't shoot me.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, but look at all these objective kills I got. What does it mean when you get like voted 3 or 5 times? Does it mean anything? Just something cool.
Select your hero.
Select my hero. I think I will stick with who it was. Can you change skins from here?
No.
I think so.
We're all soldiers now.
Prepare your defenses. I know the cat feels. Speaking of, where are my cats? Well, there's one sleeping on a bed. There's two. He's fine.
I've still got it.
I don't know what they did.
I don't know where one of them is. One of my cats is. He's probably fine. All right, where are they coming out of? All right, over there. All right. Bang! 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 Where'd she go? Oh snap! Shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! They're coming in hot! Oh, that turret guy! How's he got hit? How's he got his ult already?
Oh, that might have been play of the game.
I know. How did he get his ult already?
Didn't.
Isn't that his ult move? The turn in. Oh no, that's the movie tank one. Never mind.
Yeah, the movie tank one.
I have my own terminology, but I know what the hell I mean. That Reinhardt sucks. He just like dashes into his death every time. I'm having fun. Why did I stop playing this game? Uh-oh. That was the movie tank sound.
My EMP is charging. You slept.
You're powered up. Get in there.
Now you're powered up.
I see him. I'm working on it. He's going around corners and shit. Oh, reloading at the worst possible time. Bang. Got him. Oh, now I can auto-target, and that's bad news for them. Ow. God, he's turreted up in that alleyway. I hate him. I hate him so much.
I don't quit till the fight's done.
All right, I'm coming and I'm auto targeting somebody.
How does that low life
appear? I targeted two people, and then I got blown up by a grenade launcher.
I'm not a young man anymore.
Man, this is a good way to take my mind off the stress of my flat tire I have on my car that I gotta fix tomorrow. No! Fuck you and your hook. Where's the grenade launcher guy? I want to kill him so bad.
Turn to your right.
Oh shit. Good call. Oh, I saved Kyle. Oh. Kyle died. But I saved him there for a minute, so that was cool. Got him. Fuck you and your turret. Bullshit. Oh no, it's contested. Get in there. I don't even know what just happened.
No, we gotta... Oh my god, get on! If you're near there, just hit... Oh my god.
Ah, we missed it. I tried to, like, ult a bunch of them, but Reinhardt's shield, like, blocked everything. God, I hate that damn turret. Bastion is such bullshit. Running back to the thing. Holy shit, around that corner is hectic.
Get over here and heal.
Dear Reinhardt, I hate you. Man, we just like can't stop him now. What just happened? It's so chaotic, and I can't keep track of what's going on.
This game was so easy, though.
It was easy the last time. It's not easy now. When they're, like, grouping up and working as a team, it's significantly less easy. What does your ult do for me?
Ammo boost, it gives you
Okay. Oh, I just got my ult. Ah, oh, fuck you, Reinhardt. I got a couple of them.
Actually, I don't know if you got anyone.
Really. I got at least one. And really hurt Bastion. I got their healer, though. They have like three tanks.
Get over here, Killa.
Oh, I'm trapped. What am I trapped on? Oh no. Oh no. Okay, I'm untrapped. Oh, he just wasted his ult. He's gonna be pissed. Flanked you, bitch. Oh, now, okay. I'm back to being easy. I'm on a streak again. Got him.
Watch out.
Oh, I got like flanked by like everybody else though. But I got him and kept him from using that rib tire, so he can't wipe us. Little victories.
Mission ain't over yet.
I heard the tank sound though. There it was. But it looks like we still may be in good shape. That could be play of the game too with that rip tire. No, 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 no. No, I fell off the map! Shit, no, why did I do that? Come on. Oh man, I just screwed it. Screwed the pooch. Pooch has been screwed. Alright, I'm back in. Get up there. Go, baby, go. Oh, I'm dead.
Oh my god, Bastion is just sitting back
there. Ripping it up. Yeah, I saw that. Oh my god. The tension is killing me.
Bones heal.
No! Damn it!
Nah, it's gonna be road to third.
That it'll be that. Oh, I'll bet you it'll be that tire. Oh.
Crap.
Yeah, that tire rip right at the end there, at their last big push.
Then he comes in.
Oh, cool. Okay, so the stay in team button is like, okay, I'll play with you guys again. Eichenwald. Is this a newer level? I don't recognize this castle. I'll be... Let's try McCree again. kind of in on the accuracy thing. I think I can handle this.
Oh, thank God Grumpy Monk left the game.
Oh, good. Was that that goddamn Bastion?
Yeah.
It's high noon. Spray some shit. I got a little tumbleweed.
It's an honor fighting by your side, man. See,
put the tumbleweed on the floor where it belongs.
Hello.
Hello.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Howdy.
Howdy. Oh, the emotes are fun.
No scope needed.
Ugh.
No scope needed. No scope needed.
I was wondering if you'd sign something you before. It's...
Oh my god, these are the longest pre-games.
Well, yeah, we're in the attack, so...
Whoa! Found a Bastion right off the right. Somebody got him.
Yep. About got me though.
Yeah, he got me too.
It'll take more than that.
It won't take more than that. It killed you. All right. Let's try that again without getting Bastioned right away. Oh boy. Jesus, I hate Bastion so much. Got him.
Supporter.
Come on, come on. Boom. Oh no, I see you up there. Oh, I hear you up there. Alright, this Bastion's significantly worse than the one he was playing on before. Oh, what the hell? Oh, that's that sniper. The Destiny sniper. You got me. Pull the trigger! Stupid Bastion.
I have taken the payload.
Oh, good, I'm trapped. Oh, and there's Bastion all mounted up in that damn castle. I'm getting a fucking killing him. Alright, where is that castle at that he's barricaded up in? Got him. Screw you. Leave me alone, D.Va. I'm dead. Well, yeah, I know that. I don't need that tip, but I can't get that close to him. Wow, I almost died fast. No, I see you up there, Bastion. Couldn't jump up fast enough. D.Va's pissing me off in this one. Only because he's good at it. No.
Right as I went to sleep, too.
It was like right as I heard it. I was like, oh no. I bet she's coming out the castle. Boom. Oh my god, D.Va is so annoying. To essentially kill her twice. Oh, we might get it. Yeah, buddy. Stop jumping around and let me shoot you. Oh my god, I'm so mad.
We're all soldiers now. Bastion off to our right.
Yeah, I know. I tried to kill him. Missed. Like 1,000 times. Got him.
The iris.
Double kill. Thank God friendly fire is not a thing in this, or I would have just like killed everybody. No, fuck you, D.Va. Leave me alone. Oh, buddy, this is gonna be tight. Just fell off the map. Why am I so good at doing that? Alright, we can do it. They did it last time, just like this. Get up there. Get up there, Chuck. Man.
Play the game.
Of course it's bad.
Right? Every time. I hate that damn character.
You know what's bad? Bastion's bad. Like, you should get beat by Bastion.
Right? Well, good job on the healing.
Thanks.
Look at that, 25% of team damage take. Look at you go. Dude, why is McCree being all creepy in, like, the title picture in the back right?
Because he's Scrooge.
Oh. Yeah, that's funny. Let's be... Who's Sombra? Let's try her. Short range automatic weapon. Hack enemies and destroy enemy shields and barriers. That one's cool. Throw a beacon, then press E again to teleport to it. Become invisible and move quickly. Hack. Hold the hack. Hacked enemies cannot use abilities. Hacked health spawns faster. What, you need a tank? Alright, I'll try to do that. I'll be... Be Winston.
Reinhardt or Roadhog, probably.
Yeah.
The other... Zenyatta. Zarya's... Like, you really gotta know how to play her. So you can do Zarya, but Winston's just... He's a counter tank.
Okay. We'll be Roadhog. We'll try him out. How do I play? Chain hook is left shift. Drag a targeted enemy to you. Take a breather. Heal yourself over a short time. Damage and knockback. Okay, cool. So shift is that damn chain move. That's all I need to know. Where's my right click though? Medium range spread weapon. Okay.
I know who's been naughty.
I like Sombra's aesthetic a lot. Gonna move around the flank. Oh, that shotgun, or the chain shotgun thing is fun.
Yeah,
Oh, I forgot about my take a breather move.
Damn it.
Come on, get up there faster. There we go. Whoa. What is happening?
My ultimate is ready.
Tactical visor
Oh man! I just wasted my ult on that.
I'm securing the objective. Anyone want to join me?
It's high noon.
Sleep. The hell is sleep? Wake up! Alright, I'm awake.
One of Anna's abilities is a sleep dart.
Alright. It was rough, but we got there. Turrets, 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 turrets.
Yep, yep.
Got him. All right, I'm getting the hang of this character. The hook is awesome. No! Fuck you, turrets. Oh, I'm on a roll. Uh-oh.
Fucking Symmetra.
Trying, somebody could finish her for me, that'd be cool. The hell has hit me? Hit the wrong button and use my ult on one guy. But I'm not dead, so that there's that. Oh my god, I'm asleep.
We need to get the payload back on track.
Come on, Got this cool thing where like my panic is working for me. And I don't know how that's working, but I'll take it. Oh, I'm dead. I'm so dead. Run faster. I am so screwed. Dude, Symmetra's a bitch.
They destroy my beacon? Can they do that? I couldn't teleport back to my beacon.
Then I'm guessing yes.
Just get on it.
I'm on it. How come I didn't get revived?
That's it. Maybe.
Come on, Roadhog, run faster. I like this guy, though. He's fun.
Wow. Come.
Do we get it? Oh, my God.
Symmetra's really... Or not Symmetra. Sombra is really bad, by the way.
Yeah?
Really bad.
Well,
throws his pistol shotguns at him.
Good playing with you. We should do this more often. This was fun.
That was fun.
And we shall see you later.
Alright, see you later, man.
Hey, buddy. Alright. What I'll do for this next part, we're gonna mix it up a little bit. We're gonna go play Rainbow. Table, please. R6. Siege. Streaming. Tom Clancy's Rainbow Six Siege done. And I'm going to go to this. And we're going to go to this. And we're going to copy this. Update all. Da 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 da. Tom Clancy's Rainbow Six Siege. Now we're gonna go to Steam. We're gonna click on Library, and we are gonna go to Tom Clancy's Rainbow Six Siege. That was fun. That was a cute little jingle that I just came up with. Aptly titled, "We're gonna play Tom Clancy's Rainbow Six Siege." I think it's a good name. Super happy I remembered to record this. I think I skipped the first like little bit of Overwatch, but you know, I caught up in the end. Promise the game should be coming up here soon, and we can just chug it on along. Chug it on along. Chug it on along. Well, that was trippy to watch. Okay. And there we go. Look at that. Thanks to the beautiful Taryn for reminding me that I like this game. I played it pretty much all weekend. But it was on the Xbox because she was sitting on this computer. So we'll see if the skills translate. Probably not. I mean, there wasn't really skills to begin with. But we'll see what happens. Multiplayer, casual. You know, we're just gonna jump right in. If it'll let us. If we can find a team and whatnot. Maybe, maybe. Thinking about it. Oh, we lost one. Stop it. Backwards progress. Well, if anything, I wonder if... I think the Xbox servers might be better for this. Or better maintained, because it took like 2 seconds. And not only did you have a team, you had an enemy team, and you were ready to rock and roll. Which I guess would make sense. I'll bet you the console presence there is much bigger. Man, this whole thing is weird on solo. I miss my partner sitting in this chair right here. I don't have him. Well, get well soon, buddy. I can't do this alone. Can't do it. Who will I brag about setting world records with if you're not here? I'm just saying. Am I making any sense? We will be... Jagger. Certainly can. Everybody hear me? I'm guessing no. Am I using the right stuff? Audio? Where do I see that? I've pushed to talk on. Okay, that's all fine. Where do I see, like, my input? Because I don't think they hear me. I'll bet you it's routing through the wrong source, and they can't hear me. I'm just saying. You better be zero cool. Because you're not here. All right. Let's reinforce some stuff. Just like throw this wall up that I just like magically pull out of my butt. And then right here, we're gonna make sure no grenades come through this door. Can I get on there? Yeah, buddy. Boop. Got the Overwatch theme stuck in my head. Put that right there. We'll just put one here. Oh, I'll reinforce this. Ah, that's a weird reinforce. Reinforce here. I hope I don't get killed putting this up. Slam it!
West spawn.
Which way's west? Why do people assume everybody knows directions? Thank you. That's what I wanted. A marker. We're gonna crouch down right here, and we're gonna wait. Uh-oh. I hear him bashing through something. I'm freaking out, man.
Yellow stairs, yellow stairs.
Yellow stairs, heard. Where the hell is yellow stairs? I'm guessing right there, 11 meters from me. Aw, snap. Shit blowing up all around me. And I can't see shit. There's a shield guy there. I don't have a nitro cell to deal with it. Oh, we're dropping like flies. We're dropping like flies. I'm gonna call this one a loss. I didn't even know where they were. That was nuts. Alright, let's try attacking. That might be more fun. Let's be Sledge. He's a classic. I love him. Alright, first round could have gone better. But that's what round twos are for. You know. And in life, you don't always get round twos. That's why I like video games. Because you always get a round two. Until you lose. And then you don't. And then you just jump in another game. And it starts at one. And then sometimes you lose one, but you get around two. What the fuck am I talking about? Oh, look, I see these guys. Boom! Oh, no, he's gonna shoot me! Run away, little drone. Run away. Alright, get up there. Brrr. That is the sound the drone makes going up the stairs. Like, brrr. Oh, I'm going to go hide out in here under this desk. And I'm going to spy on you putting these walls up. I'm going to watch this movie. Oh, it's just a picture. Oh, that's much less fun than the movie. I'll go watch these guys. Oh, they shot my drone. Those dicks. He was just minding his own business. Doing some voyeur action. All right, I don't want to be point. I'm going to go up here and follow these guys. Or I'm immediately dead. I'm already afraid. How do people get good at this game? I play it all the time. I love it. But how do you not panic shoot? I do it all the time, and I miss. Climb up, help Habana. Oh shit, that's not the window I want to be in front. Panic shoot example A. Now I'm afraid to move. Uh-oh. No, 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 no. I am so mad at me. I fell off the roof, you guys. You guys, I fell off the roof. Can you come pick me up? I broke my legs. Thank you. I know, I'm an idiot. I didn't know the edge was right there. I was getting shot at. I panicked. Really, the question is who put that roof there? All right, we're going in. Oh, I'm so scared. Oh, shit. Was that a good guy blowing something up or a bad guy blowing something up? I'm just going to hide at this corner and see if anybody comes around it. All right, then we're going to move up. And we're going to go like this. I got him! Oh, no! Ah, man, that's all right. I downed that guy, but he'll probably get picked up. But, you know, that was pretty cool. I don't know where his buddy was. Oh, he was in there, too. Damn it. I got so overzealous that I injured somebody. I shot the hostage, too. I don't know if anybody saw that. I totally did. Two versus two. All right, Buck. You got this, buddy. Good call. Shoot the wall. In case there's anybody on the other side of the wall. See? Rainbow Six strategy with Saga. Shoot the wall, because the wall may kill you. It's happened to me. See? The wall's shooting back. Oh, and then the flank action from this guy. Good work. I like the teamwork there. All right, while I do that, I'm going to configure these audio options, see if I can find my mic thing again. Oh, man, they got somebody. It wouldn't be under any of these. It would be under audio. Spoken language, English, subtitle off, master volume, music volume, dialogue, dynamic range, voice chat volume, voice chat record mode. But I really don't think you're using the right thing. I want voice chat. Oh, well. I probably not going to talk to him anyway. All right, I'll be mute. We'll be mute. Little gas mask guy with the duct tape. And, you know, I'm going to make sure nobody can talk to each other. Well, not really, but I'm going to make sure their drones don't work. Amongst other things. I'm going to block their drones. And this is match point, so we need to win this one. Dub V Claptrap. Dub V. So this streaming thing is fun. It's kind of got a different feel than the YouTube thing. I'll reinforce the cellar half. I'll help you out. And then I'm going to put down my little mute guys. Like, no drones through this window. No, that's a window. Let's find the doors. No drones. Blocked. Guess what? Drones coming up the stairs. Nope. Oh, here he comes. They saw me, but that's okay. I'll signal disrupt the shit out of these drones. Look at that. Bam. Alright, let's reinforce more walls. Is there any more walls that need reinforced? Let's make sure nobody can roll shit through there, too. That would be bad. Alright, so I'm most afraid of those stairs and these windows. Because they can bust these windows. How'd they do that? Alright. I have a nitro cell this time, though. So if anybody comes up and tries to shield us, I can just be like, nitro cell, bitches! Uh-oh. Oh, that... See? When I said the last game, when the walls shoot back, the walls fucking shoot at you! In this. That was the luckiest shot ever. He might be cheating. That's what I'm gonna blame it on. Believe that. I got no kills. Look at that. 0-0-3. What a bad start. Yeah. This is not a good game for us. This could go better. Uh-oh. Oh, I'm so scared for you, dude. I'm, like, watching you, and I'm freaking out. Oh, no! Shoot! Bam, 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 bam! Bam, bam, bam! Oh, that was cool. That was two of them. I don't know what they were doing. They were just, like, circle jerking there. Run! Ah. Oh. Alright, well, that was not a good game. Let's do another one. Yeah, total defeat. I didn't get any kills. We'll do better next time. I got an injure. Anybody remember that? I mean, I didn't get an assist because he never got killed, but I got an injure. That happened. That shit occurred. And it was cool. It was cool. It would have been really cool if it resulted into a death, but it didn't. And here we are. Alright, let's see. Options. Ping. Display game info. What's that? No, I don't need that. Enhanced drone. Can you stop loading stuff? What's enhanced drone? That sounds cool. Why can't I turn it on? Oh, it's real sense stuff. Simulates using the intense real sense depth sensing technology to display distances to teammates and enemies while in game. Okay, well, audio. Going back to this. It's not here. I don't even get to pick it. Am I Chinese? No. 4K. Is my ping like super high? My favorite Saga game? I don't even know what he's talking about. Mine is Sonic. Mine too. I'll go along with it. I'll play along. I don't know what the dude's talking about. Gotta go fast. Oh, he's literally just got it. Wow, that took me way too long to pick up on. I'm not dumb. I promise. Hey, look, armor. I was spotted. There's a drone in here. Bang, 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 bang. Oh, well. No nades. How about that? Yeah, I know. I get he's talking, Sega. I eventually picked up on it. See, if you were here, I would have already picked up on it. Because you would have told me. Now I said my favorite game is Sonic. Because I didn't know what the hell he was talking about at that point in time. Dude. Ooh, I hear breaking. They're coming. Hiding real fast from that one. Die, shield guy. Shot the hostage in the head! I'm so sorry. Ah! I deserve booing. It's kind of the hostage's fault. Kind of the hostage's fault for swaying his head that way. Just saying. God damn it. I still feel bad. Oh, man. I can't believe that just fucking happened. I'm so pissed off. The DreamCube was better. It's the one guy with no sense of humor calling for a kick, though. That seems uncalled for. God, that's the first time I've ever been booed in a, like, online game. Can't believe that just happened. It's like I'm playing with Point. I do not know this level. This is the new one. Oh, I'm gonna cry. I'm just gonna go lay in a corner and cry and let these four do it. Alright, as long as I don't shoot the hostage this round, maybe I can earn some credibility back. I can't get killed in this one. I have to, like, wipe the team. It has to happen. Oh my god, I'm gonna cry. Okay, I've made entry into this kitchen location. Let's find some stairs. Ooh, I see a guy. Oh, he dead. Make sure he had no buddies with him. And we're gonna creep up. I'll bet you he was behind me. I still am so mad at the hostage shoot. Oh, he came up behind me. Oh, the other side of stairs, yeah. Right where I came up. That's all right. I got one, and I didn't shoot the hostage that time. So that's kind of cool. It's 2 versus 2, so this could still go either way. Bang, 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 bang. Bang, 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 bang. Ooh, boy. Freaking me out, man. Twitch is the last one. I'm so scared. Come on, Twitch. You can get him. Watch the electrified wall. Ooh, panic running out. I like it. This is so tense. Let's see if I can... Oh, nope. The hit and run tactics. Gotta get around the shield, dude. Upsy daisy. I like it. We're jumping in. Good shot, Twitch. That's what I like to see. Come on, tummies. Come on, tummies. 20 seconds. Oh, no! All right. Let's go with Bandit this time. Let's make those electrified walls, because that's what got me killed, because I couldn't go through that way. I didn't like that. So let's make them not like that. All right. Spin of the thing.
You need to keep the hostage secure. Fortify the room.
All right.
Time to armor up.
So here's stairs. Good, now let's go get that armor. And then I'm gonna start fortifying walls. Put that on. We're gonna make these walls all shocky. Oh, that guy's a psych fan. His gamer tag that's found thing was Gus TT Showbiz. The extra T is for extra talent. Put that there. Make that all shocky. We'll make this one all shocky. And we'll make these two over here all shocky. Look how shocky it is now. It's the shockiest. Dare you come through those doors, bitches. And we're gonna throw that there. And we're gonna throw that there. Oh, we're gonna make this hard for them. Alright, come on up. I'm ready. I'm gonna hide back here with you in case they try to come through that window. Come on, baby, where are you? So scared. So scared. I'm beginning to think they aren't coming through that window. Or I'm gonna take my eye off it for just a second. Ah! Boom! Headshot! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! That was cool. I won't do that ever again. Anybody else can try to come through the window? Because I'll headshot your ass again. Lean. Lean. Where's that break-in coming from? I'm afraid to move because I'll move in front of that window. Up. Oh man, I missed him and then he shot. Ah, damn it. I saw his rope moving too. I was like, oh, I'll get this guy too. Damn it. That's alright. That headshot was cool. I did what I needed to do in that life. I can move on. Whew. Whew. And I can try to come through that window again. See, he'll get shot down by Frost. Come on, guys. I got one. We need to win this one. I'm the only one dead. They have three people dead, and one of them is because of me. I've killed a third of the people that have died so far. In some places, and on some scales, that would be considered a genocide. I'm just saying. Where's he at? He's blowing that wall and running. Ah, gunfire! It's going down! Round 3-1. Oh boy. Oh, that one was intense. That was intense. Whew. All right. Match point. Oh, for them. We need to catch up again. I'll be Hibana. I like her. Whew. All right. So, anybody watching who hasn't already, there's a nice little button that says YouTube on the bottom of the Twitch page. You should go ahead and go over that and subscribe. We post all kinds of crazy shit. And normally, I'm not even by myself. You know, there's extra. I mean, I guess more main. I can't really call it extra. You know what I mean. You'll figure it out. Subscribe and figure it out. I'll leave it as a mystery. And, yeah, in our most recent video, I believe a world record was set. And there's like video evidence. I don't know. Maybe. I could be going crazy. I might have dreamed it. But all I know is Castle didn't do it. Oh, that was fast. Weep. But yeah, we post new content every Monday, Wednesday, Friday, or try to. But since Castle seems to be sick, I'm doing this one solo. So we're doing a little streaming action with it. A little extra. So don't get sick more often. Let's not make this a regular thing. But, you know, we can make do in the meantime. I am going to go ahead and stop the recording. Thanks for watching. Thanks for tuning into the Terrible Table and this special edition of Stream Plays. I had a lot of fun with this one, making do without my trusty partner to kick it with me as he's not feeling good because of science. Whatever. But yeah, thanks for tuning in. Like I did say, we will be posting stuff Monday, Wednesday, Friday. We're going to try posting more stuff other than just playthroughs of games starting in the new year when we get our studio space put together. So that will be something to look out for. That'll be fun. Yeah, we're riding this to the top. And come on with us. Actually, we need you to get there. So if you could come with, that would be cool. We'd appreciate it. Anyway, thanks for tuning in. I'm actually going to stop it now. And we'll see you guys next time. Cool. All right. Peace.